Hello, e-people. I'm writing a video on using Ansible to manage an Elasticsearch cluster and wanted to visualize the changes to the nodes, indices, and shards. I built a tool to do this and tested it while manually scaling the cluster. Here's how it looks. I have a single node cluster containing one index called Survey Responses 2, which has 6 shards. I want to scale this up, so I'll add another node. The node comes online and Elasticsearch starts balancing the 6 shards across the cluster. Elasticsearch will only rebalance 2 shards concurrently by default, so P4 and P5 get relocated to the new node, followed by P3. I add a third node to the cluster, and it's rebalanced again by moving P2 and P5 to the new node. I'll now add some replication by setting the index to create one replica for each shard. The new replicas initialize evenly throughout the cluster. The cluster is now able to cope when a node crashes, so I'll take a node offline. R2 and R5 get promoted to primaries, becoming P2 and P5. We've still got all the data available, but we don't have full replication. After a timeout that defaults to 1 minute, the now unassigned replicas are initialized on the remaining nodes. I'll bring the node back online, and Elasticsearch will see that the shards it had before are stale, so relocate shards from the existing nodes. R5 and P4 are relocated, followed by R3 and R2. We can get a complete copy of the index onto every node by increasing the replication to 2.